Hello guys, welcome to Rocks and Qualms. How's it going, man?
Doing good, man. How you doing?
I'm alright. I hope you guys are good as well. Before we continue, don't forget to like and subscribe. We need your support, guys. Yeah, man.
Hey guys, so welcome back. We have got OG Bobby, AA. AA, this is our first reaction to this guy. Don't know where he's from. Where is he from?
I mean, the person that requested this song commented. You know, I don't want to say it. Let's go.
Okay. I want to say it.
OG, what they say, like, hop out the whip, then bust out the click, like, I get the chips with a dip with a miss in a dish, I'ma eat out the bitch, like, pull out the whip, this ain't no makeshift, high-end shit, I'ma flaze it right, I ain't tryna bet with the kid that said that, they ain't no trust, I'ma make it right, man, don't test me, pull out the click when you wanna come test me, rap so shady, this is the waitlist, this shit a waitlist, bars on me like the greatest, this is the basis, like I'm in basis, dropping the cases, up in the places, fuck all the faces, leaving no traces, party like aces, Till since I talk like a pet, whoa. Go make sure I put my connect. Someone cut by microwave. Money on me, I protect. VVS all on my team. That bitch like what you mean. Take out your shit like a lane. Money on me on the scene. Money got bitch, really can't say some. Getting big money, I be getting on ransom. Lit it like a titty, I be drinking on Samsung. Take a little picture, catch a chicken look handsome. Up with the boot, I be going berserk. Tippy toppy, I be bopping like Kirk. Bad bitch on me, well I give her a smirk. Sucking my gas away, got me a shirt. I'm from the trenches, I came from the hood. I got me the baddies, they rolling the woods. From nothing to something, I know that I could. Never be stunning, and I'm not a should. Swerving the streets, I be drifting the way. Got me no blinkers, I'm passing the lane. Up to a million viewers a day. And all of this money, man, what can I say, bitch? Got it along, these papers I'm counting. It's where I belong. My brothers be living, we coming.
What do you think?
Good song, good flow. I like it, I like him.
It's the OG Bobby. He's American, isn't it? American tire?
Yeah.
You can kind of tell. Interesting.
So are all the guys in the background Asians too?
Not all of them. I swear he's a black. Isn't he? I don't know where this guy's from. I don't know where.
He's some dark skin Asian.
Yeah. I don't know.
But you know America, there's some parts is only Asians.
Yeah, so. But I don't think they're just Asian. I don't think his group is just full of Asians.
You don't think so?
I don't think he's Asian.
This guy looks Asian to me.
Yeah, but in the other shots
with
the
other guys, okay, I see.
I'm pretty sure they're mixed. They look mixed, like a mixed group.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, I'm liking it so far, kinda.
A lot of Asian songs, rappers are on the come up, you know. We've reacted to a few Asian artists, and lyrically they're not too bad, or in terms of flow or how to deliver the songs, it's not too bad, you know.
Yeah, that's true. I mean, who's the biggest? I don't know, because you had, do you remember Rich Chiga?
We reacted to him.
No, we haven't reacted to him, but he's he was on YouTube. He used to do like funny videos, and then he blew up as a rapper.
Okay, yeah. Nice.
He's like Indonesian, and then yeah, he moved to like America, and yeah. So it's like, I don't know, lyrically this guy, I don't know.
I mean, to be honest, he's saying something we've heard all that, we've always heard anyway.
Mm.
But Sakomadeg, the bitch is bad bitch, we've heard that.
Yeah,
that's something that I
don't
know.
What
like.
I was gonna say is what. It was giving me that baby vibes. Baby vibes. Yeah.
My advice to foreign artists is that we want you to be a bit different, because we've had these Americans and some of these UK artists saying the same thing. So when you guys make a song, we want to hear something completely different. Because you know, someone from the outside, when I listen to him, I'm thinking, good, but he's saying something I've heard for the last decade.
It's just sort of like, what do repetitiveness
mm-hmm.
do you prefer?
Yeah, in that's a way, it. That's it.
Because there's songs out there that are just typical, but I mess with it. I like it, but
yeah.
It is nice. Say if he had a twist, it'd
uh-huh.
make him
uh-huh.
Uh-huh. sort of uh-huh. thing. I don't know.
Uh-huh. Uh-huh. That's right.
Or maybe we just do. We do you think we judge too much?
Listen, we are reacting. We have to be honest, innit? This one is
no, but I mean like personally, like when we're listening to this kind of music.
Nah, because we've been hearing the Americans saying the same nonsense for the last 20 years. You know what I mean? So when I hear someone coming in a different continent, I want something.
Is he from? I don't get it. Isn't he like just Asian, but like he's lived or been in America for like? Do you know what I mean, since he was born, sort of thing. That's what.
Probably. I don't know. Probably. Okay, let's say he's from America, yeah.
Yeah.
We've made a video about this. A lot of Americans are racist. Even if he made hip hop from in America, they will still see him as an Asian rapper.
Yeah.
A lot of them.
Yeah.
Including the black Americans and the white Americans, they will still look at him as an Asian rapper. Mm. So we still want something else, something different, different taste and a different style. The flow is good. Yeah. His lyrics are good too. But it's just the same repetitive stuff.
Hmm.
That's my opinion.
The streets I be drifting the way, got me no blinkers, I'm passing the lane. Up to 1 million viewers a day, and all of this money, man, what can I say, bitch? Counting along these papers, I'm counting this way I belong. My brothers be lifting, we coming in strong. I'm back at your bitch, bitch, she's sucking the long. Wondering is she like therapy, talk to a bitch, I be talking to Kennedy. Give it the tip when she hinted that melody. Missing that food when I'm cooking that recipe. I mean that shit, but they talk about. Hey, OG, what they say like, hop out the whip, then bust out the click like. I get the chips with a dip with a missing a dish, I'ma eat out the bitch like. Pull out the whip, this ain't no makeshift, high end shit, I'ma flex it right. I ain't tryna bet with the kid that said that they ain't no trust, I'ma make it right. Yes. Little beats. Yeah. All these niggas trying to suck my dick, man. I ain't tryna go fuck with that shit.
Yeah. Good beat.
Hype train.
Yeah. What do you think?
That's okay, cool, that's really cool. I wish I could drift like that. Hey. Yeah, I thought it was like a, I don't know, man, like an average song. You know what I mean?
That's it.
I'll just, yeah. The video was nice. The lyrics were just, I don't know, the beat was nice. That's all I can say, to be honest.
Yeah, the beat, yeah. You know what's funny? People are going to come in the comment section. Maybe this is the wrong video, but oh, you guys just too much. But it's just truth. The truth, innit? Yeah, it's just the truth. I want something different. These days I listen to rock because I was telling my brother the other day, because hip hop, they all sound the same. So I had to drift to rock. Wow. You know what I'm saying? So we want something, yeah. I'm not saying talk positive all the time, but no. I give it to the bitch, suck my dick, and I get it's, even Tory Lanez was doing a flow and he was saying the same thing. Can't you rhyme like banana with some, you know, you want to hear orange rhyming, you be rhyming with orange with hair cream or something, I don't know. You know what I mean? Anyway, I'll be that bad.
Yeah. Well, hey guys, let us know what you think in the comments below. Like, comment, and subscribe, and we'll see you in the new video.
That's it.